Hola.
Hello everyone. I am Majavel. Welcome to my channel. This week I teach you to make these baby shorts so cute. Short size is for 1 year old. But you can make it bigger or smaller by measuring baby's thigh. Start with 60 chains. Join one end with another. Carefully, do not bend. Whip slip stitch. Two chains. One double crochet in each chain. Continue the sequence until the end of the round. Finish round with one slip stitch. Two round two chains. One double crochet in each stitch. Continue the sequence until the end of the round. Finish round with one slip stitch. We change color. Two round three chains. Pull loop for the first chain. Pull loop for the second chain. Pull loop for the first stitch. Pull loop for the second and third stitch. We will have six loops on the hook. Close six loops with one chain. Pull 6 loops like in the video. I approach the camera to see it better. Continue the sequence on tithe end of the round. Finish round with one slip stitch. Four round two chains. In the middle, two half double crochet. Continue the sequence on tithe end of the round. Finish round with one slip stitch. We change color. Cut yarn. Five round two chains. One double crochet in each stitch. We worked for 4 more rounds. We will make the other leg equal. Once both legs are made, let's put them together. Skip 3 stitches we see in the video. Six slip stitch. We do not press the stitch. One double crochet in each stitch. Continue the sequence, untie the end of the round. Finish round with 1 slip stitch. We work for 16 centimeters or 6 inches. We mark the sides. We left 10 points on each side. Round 3 chains. Pull loop for the first chain. Pull loop for the second chain. Pull loop for the first stitch. Pull loop for the second and third stitch. We will have 6 loops on the hook. Close 6 loops with 1 chain. Pull 6 loops like in the video. We make 2 rounds in white, 2 rounds in blue. We work for 12 rounds. We will make the buttonholes. Three chains, three double crochet. One chain, skip stitch, continue with double crochet until the end of the round. On the one hand, we will do the same as on the other. We will do the round half double crochet round as seen in the video. Let's make two suspenders. We will make a chain of 75 chains, a 36 centimeters, a 16 inches. One round, one half double crochet in each chain. We will make the rounds blank as we did previously. We finished in blue. We will sew the suspenders. To make the cord, we will make a chain of 150 chains and slip stitch. To make the cord, we will make a chain of 150 chains and slip stitch.